Gender justice must be part of climate justice.
La justicia de género debe ser parte de la justicia climática.
Gender justice must be part of climate justice because more women are living in poverty, which means that they are more affected by climate change. Therefore, their voices must be at the table as they talk about their own rights and justice issues so that we can all live sustainably together.
Because we are all part of this story.
La justicia climática debe ser incluida porque niños y mujeres son los más vulnerables a los efectos del cambio climático. Incluso la ONU declaró que son 14 veces más vulnerables que hombres.
Because women are more vulnerable due to climate change.
Because climate justice can't be achieved unless everyone, including women, is taken into account.
Porque tanto hombres como mujeres pueden contribuir y aportar en las decisiones en cuanto al cambio climático. Porque todos queremos un mundo igualitario y limpio.
Because equality is a crucial part of solving the climate crisis. We can't do it without women.
Because climate disasters impact women and girls first and worst because of gender inequality.
Because until every girl and woman receives the dignity and respect that is due to them, nothing will work.
Gender justice must be part of climate justice discussions because women have everything to do with the discussion of climate justice. We've gone past the stage of pretending that it has nothing to do with women, and the time to act is now.